Everybody knows that if you throw a grenade with the left mouse button, it goes a long way. If you hold down the right mouse button, it doesn't go far at all. Fewer people know that you can throw anywhere between these two by pressing a combination of the two buttons. For example, if you hold down both buttons and let go of them at the same time, it's thrown slap bang in the middle. But if you hold them both down and then let go of one button before the other, you can open up yet more combinations still, leading to hundreds of different distances if you time it just right. This isn't a new feature. It was introduced back in February 2014, together with Overpass, Cobblestone, and more importantly, sticker capsules. But how important is this grenade throwing update? Has not knowing about it until now been keeping you in silver when you should be global elite? I don't think so. In practice, I only use the left or right throws because they are 100% consistent. By introducing another variable, in this case button timing, I think that it can make grenade throwing more difficult. To demonstrate this, try throwing a grenade somewhere between the two extremes, the same distance, several times. I could let go of both buttons at the same time okay, managing a consistent middle throw, but any other distances between these three caused inconsistency since I'd be unable to repeat the exact same button timing. Not that this makes it useless. If you're in a position where you know that left is too strong, but right is too weak, approximating a throw somewhere between the two is undoubtedly better than not having the option at all. But I wouldn't trust myself with these exotic mid-distance throws if precision is required, particularly since repositioning myself could allow me to use my trusty, basic left or right click throws instead. The other reason for me sticking to the longest throw in improvised play is that I feel it's better to master one grenade setting than to be mediocre with several. I'd rather learn the most powerful throw, and if that's not enough, use player movements and positions to hit the target, rather than to risk it with a timed button release, which would add yet another calculation to overload my feeble human mind. But maybe you feel differently. And that's fine, I respect that. And so does Valve, since they're the ones who introduced this feature in the first place. It's best to know about this feature and to make your own mind up about it. Load up a server, type in these commands, and experiment to your heart's content until you find a grenade playstyle that suits yours.